Tonight with breaking news, Tucson police on the scene of a shooting on the south side. It happened along 13th Avenue and Drexel around 3:30. One witness says they saw someone fire several times toward the wash at two men. They say there are no victims and no one is in custody. As soon as we learn more, we'll bring it to you.